Sorry about your groin, pal. That's just the cook. Our chef. He's a tad on edge these days. Let me go see what's the matter. How's it going, boss?
Yes. Did you know in this month's issue of Food Magazine, Ernie Finkeldorf was named Chef of the Year?
You mean this schmo? Oh, boss, you can saute circles around that joker.
An artist like myself can't work in these conditions. How am I ever going to prove my superior culinary abilities when all I ever make is this diner slop?
I know that Food Magazine rule where only restaurant chefs can enter the contest is a crime. Come on now. No man can compete with your fish sticks and tater tots.
They're superb!
Stop trying to cheer me up!
What can I get you folks?
Oh, yes, I'll have the chicken here. Whoop, my good whoop.
Yes. I'll have the one whole roll of lobster.
No!
Are you sure?
Anything else?
And one broiled lobster!
Seriously?
We forgot to take it off the menu!
My dear wife, no one orders lobster at a diner.
The judges from the contest. These critics will make me famous! This dish must be my masterpiece!
Don't do it! You could cook up something else! Cook me instead! Or that's it!
We could get another lobster. Yeah, another lobster! Like my mother?! I've never messed up an order in my life! And you would have me start now!
With fame so close, I can almost taste it.
And it tastes just like lobster!
Just imagine how delicious I will be. Is this enough seasoning? Come on, taste me! Call Sal. Tell him to cover my shift. And one last.
Anything you want!
Don't forget the melted butter.
Yes, it is.